This is your host Rob here, Link Up TV, reporting live from Mobo's Awards 2016 here in the SS Arena, Glasgow. Yeah. So how are you feeling? You're here, you're on the red carpet, 6-7.
Red carpet, where they are, gangs on the red carpet.
No, we're on the red carpet, gangs.
6-8.
How are you feeling, man?
Blessed, lucky, happy, thankful, yeah? Blessed.
Best newcomer. How
yeah, we're there.
Man, this is such a strong category.
Yeah, it's wicked, man, you know what I mean? All of us know each other, they're great creators on the category, so any one of them win. You get me? We all won. Yeah. Trust me.
And you're nominated, obviously, Best Newcomer.
Yeah, and Best Videos. Yeah. Nice to be
so
here.
So, how are you feeling, bro?
Yeah, I'm positive. Yeah. You know what I mean? I feel like I've
put the work in, most
I've put the work in, so the recognition itself is nice.
Nominated? Excited?
Yes, man. It's insane. I keep saying it's insane. Like, I watched this whole award last year from a barbershop. Do you know what I mean? Just talking to my barber about how much I wanted to be there. So to come full circle and have everything start to come to fruition is beautiful, man. So I'm grateful.
How you guys feeling, man? Best newcomers, come on, talk to me. What's happening?
Wait, listen, big up everyone that's nominated, man. We're all winners. That's what it is, man.
Most definitely. Feeling blessed and humbled every single time, man.
I tell you, man, this is the best newcomer. This is our category. It's a Link Up association with
Link Up TV. If it weren't for Link Up TV, I wouldn't be where I am, right? No,
we're best newcomer regardless, you get me? So, you know.
So how you feeling this year's Mobo's to be here on the carpet with these people? Would you imagine this week?
Yeah, like, you know what I mean? It's good to see, you know what I mean? And a lot of the artists that, you know, are nominated for similar awards, we know each other, so it's just nice to see everyone, you know, getting some recognition and, you know, having a night out, you know what I mean? And just because of music, and just strictly music, you know what I mean?
Performing, all of that, yeah, how you guys feeling?
Mobo's mad thing.
That's coming to grab the next award, you get me?
Yeah. You've got new music out, you've got tours out, popping
so
off.
Much new music, yeah. So
Brixton, 8th December, you get me? Brixton Academy, it's mad.
Hey, Linka, I'm saying, get the whole swag, bro. Let's get there. Let's put some lights on this, bro.
Yeah, come on.
Billy sauce in the building, you know what I mean?
Any thoughts on UK music at the moment? Anyone you're feeling? Anyone you like to do a track with or work with?
Well, I like a few of them still.
Yeah,
well, a lot of them still. Jaws, Sneakball, Kano, Giggs, Skepta, Getz.
How you feeling, nominated?
I'm good, man. I think I'm overwhelmed because I was nominated last year, but I just didn't think I'd get nominated again, and especially for Best Female Act. So I thought I'd go all out and look like a female.
You've been killing it. Worldly.
Thank you, man.
I'd have seen your Queen Speech 6 like the other day.
Thank you, man. I truly believe I should. I don't know. I think I deserve it this year.
First of all, Toll's just trying to hide. He thought he can get through.
Abelino's moment. You get me. I'm coming to support my brother. Whoa.
Obviously, we've got a great bunch of talent coming. Who you guys feeling, man? Who you guys going to support and mentor?
Corrupt FM, do you know what I mean? Like, yeah. Straight. Like, and who do we mentor? Anyone, everyone in there, because everyone knows who we are, do you know what I mean? So I naturally mentor them, do you know what I mean?
Would you say UK music is influencing American music
100%.
At the moment?
100%. I think it's been influencing American music. I just feel like that it's dominating more right now.
Everything cool between everyone, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Well,
yeah.
That little argument, you see?
Where's Inch?
That argument was nothing.
Oh, come on, man.
Letter to Inch coming out soon, you know.
You're cool about your performance? You feeling good?
Yeah, I'm feeling good, man. New song. Do you know what I mean? I've been quiet for a few months.
Yeah, I haven't heard much.
Dropped the last one with gigs. I've been on the road. You know me, I'm always on the road. Every weekend. So kind of what I'm doing, slowing the shows down, getting back to business. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, so we're starting today. New song, Matting Satting, featuring Section Boys.
We were saying already over there, like that popcorn fella and that, he's been going nuts over it, ain't he?
Yeah. He looks excited. He looks mad excited.
Tell him how excited you are.
I'm actually waiting on the dub play, so Poppy holler me, yeah?
I've got like 6 awards already, so this one's going to be right at the front, yeah. Man, I can't wait to put this one up. This has been the one that I've always wanted as well. If I get it, I'm not talking like I'm going to get it. If I get it, if not, there's always next year.
And how important do you think UK music is at the moment?
I think it's at its most pivotal point. I think it's been at its most pivotal point for a while now, and I think it's obvious. Things like the Dave and Drake feature and things like that, we're starting to get acknowledged more for our hard work a lot sooner.
Respect for the support. Big up our Popcorn fans in the UK likewise still.
So it's more life and good vibes, you get me, all the time, anywhere. That's what we're on, you get me? Like, big up everyone in the building, all the nominees, everyone, regardless of the outcome tonight, just enjoy yourself, you know what I mean?
And how long have you been doing the music for? Not that long, and you've got a mobile in your hand, bro.
No, it's been like,
you see what I'm saying?
It's
mad.
It's been like 5 months.
How we say, how's it look?
How's it look? What's good now? We're good now.
Oh, it's looking kind of nice. I can't lie. That's what you say, how's it look?
It's good, huh?
Oh, this what it looks like? Oh.
Hey, no, but real talk, no, humble, man. Yeah. Genuinely, bro. I don't feel real right now.
Who's the director of the video? I've got to ask, man.
Oh, Reese Proctor. Reese, get over Reese.
The only thing that I would honestly say is that, you know, I'm so proud of Nadia right now. I'm proud of the fact that we met, our friendship, everyone else who's been involved on the project, the squad, the crew.
Listen, without Link Up, none of this would have been possible.
I'm not gonna lie. There was a time I was banging off Link Up, Rashid's phone. You know, you get them no answers. Everyone knows that with Rashid, yeah? But he came through.